I only shoot and score, then if you score, then we'll come.
Yo, what's up guys, Eki here. Welcome to Road to Game World Championship episode 14. We have 26 reward packs saved up for this. The new European Team of the Season cards just came out. It's Friday, very late, so I might be a bit tired, but I want to open my freaking packs. Looks like there is still the North American Team of the Season cards available as well, so I don't really know what is the deal with this Team of the Season cards. I've started building my Game World Championship roster already. There is 1 week till the Game World Championship knockout games, so I want to get my team ready. Anyways, first three lines right now: Ovechkin, Couturier, McDavid, Matthews, Tavares, MacKinnon, Bozak, Byfield, Hall. Every one of these guys will fit my GVC team, not sure in which positions yet. I will upgrade Matthews to the 97 once I get the collectibles. Really looking forward to that card. I only need 3 more forwards for my GVC team, but the defensemans Martinez and Chiarot will fit my GVC team, but everyone apart from that won't. So I only have around 300k, so I really need something from my pools to upgrade the defense. Yeah, overall to upgrade my team. But I bought the 94 Connor Hellebuyck to buy that. I've always said that I don't really like buying expensive goalies, but dude, he has 4 Distributor and 2 Barrage. He really helps me with my synergies. For my GVC team, I want to get Spark, Distributor, Heart and Soul, and Barrage active for my team synergies. That's really doable. We already have Distributor and Spark active, very close to Heart and Soul as well, and we can get Barrage pretty easily once we upgrade that Team of the Season Matthews to 97. But now I'm not actually sure if the North American Team of the Seasons are still in packs. I don't want to get a duplicate McDavid or Matthews because they are untradeable, and also MacKinnon is untradeable as well. So I really hope I don't get duplicates of those cards. That's a big reason why I waited for the next Team of the Season, but I had no idea that, I guess, the North American Team of the Seasons are still in packs. Who knows? The most important thing is we have all of our packs waiting. All of my Hut Rush rewards. First time in a long time I played Hut Rush. I almost played it till the end, so lots of untradeable packs, like I said. And then I finished rank 5 in Hut Champions, so we have 4 Ultimate packs, Jumbo Elite pack. Those are our big boy tradable packs. Here are our Rivals rewards and then something. Anyways, bunch of packs to open. Before I open those packs, this is the last two champions. Finished rank 5, 20-0. Really happy about that. And I opened the reward player Byfield earlier, so here is a clip of that. Byfield or Marco Rossi? Rossi is really small, great stats, but dude, 5'9". I don't really love that at forward. Quinton Byfield, 6'4", center. I would wish he had a bit better face, or just a tiny bit, but I will still take Byfield. He's just a tank and looks like an amazing card. And then to the packs. I think I'll open all of these untradables first, and I will save all the tradable packs with champions rewards for last. So I have so many packs, I can't show you every one of these. So every time we get something, I will show you it, or I will just give you updates along the way. Let's start the packs. Then a prime pack. 10 items, at least 5 players, with at least 3 gold players and 2 NHL players. A bit better pack, but still not the best. These are the Hut Rush rewards, so the Hut Rush packs aren't the greatest. Premium 1 gold player pack. Contains 1 gold player, 80 overall or higher. This is an interesting one. Don't think I've opened one of these before. 80 Connor Sherry. Well, it's 80 overall to be honest. Then a 4 gold players pack. Contains 4 gold players. Very weird these Hut Rush rewards, got to say. Nothing. Start is not the best, guys. Even though I have so many packs, most of these packs are not the greatest. So the 26 sounds a lot more what I actually have. We are getting close to our freaking champs rewards. At least we get bunch of gold items, if nothing else. We still have our champs and rivals rewards, so don't really have to be nervous yet. I've only opened Rush rewards so far, but man, Rush really doesn't seem like it's worth playing that much. Final Hut Rush reward. Premium 4 gold players pack. Contains 4 gold players with 280 overall or higher. And nothing. There we go. There's all of our Hut Rush rewards. Nothing valuable. But here's our Rivals rewards and Hut Champs rewards. Still a bunch of packs to go through. NHL players pack. 10 items, all got NHL players with at least 480 overall players. Man, luck is not on our side. Ay, 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 ay. Another energy flashback. Come on, Rabber. I thought I was your friend, man. I really thought. Dude, all over Twitter, I've seen so many guys have great pack luck recently. I just need one valuable tradable player to get my team together. I need around 1 million coins to get a team I'm happy with for the Gaming World Championships. So we need something, man. If we get completely nothing, that's kind of bad for me. Hey, let's not get ahead of ourselves. We still have all the ultimate packs and everything. It only needs one pool, man. One great team of the season card. And there's my money. Jumbo NHL Players Pack. 20 items, all gold NHL players with at least 10 plus 80 overall players. Untradeable as well. Let's start opening this pack slow now. Oh, purple, but carry price. Man, first purple of the day, but pretty much same than a regular gold player. Second Jumbo NHL Players Pack. Final pack before the Hood Champions Rewards. All of these packs have been untradeable. Ooh. Boys, I don't know what to think of this. 92 Matthew Tkachuk. Great player, of course. Barrage and Hovitzer. Great synergies, good stats. This is very nice, boys. I think I will play Matthew Tkachuk in my fourth line. Free player for me, will save money. Looks very usable, especially with Barrage and Hovitzer. Bit slow maybe, but every other stat is very good. I'm happy with that. I'm very happy with that. Every player I can use in my final GVC team, I have to be happy with. I'll take that. 92 Matthew Tkachuk. Thank you. Then, my tradable packs. Hood Champions, rank 5 rewards. Jumbo Elite Pack, 20 items with at least 11 plus 80 overall players. And then, 4 Ultimate Packs, 20 items, all 80 overall or better. Huhhuh, let's start with the Jumbo Elite Pack. Palms are sweaty. Knees weak, palms are heavy. Every day, baby. Let's hope that Tkachuk was a sign of things to come. Jumbo Elite Pack, nothing. It's all good, we still have 4 ultimates. 80 plus 80 overall players in total. Oh my god. Let's go in the middle, let's go with this second last one first.
Boys.
Nothing great, nothing great. Final one. Alright, first ultimate, nothing valuable. Best player was honestly 83 overall. Semyon Varlamov, not what I'm looking for. Second ultimate. Oh, boys. Halfway to go in our second ultimate. Oh, don't do that to me. Those regular purples hurt so much to get. Regular Ovechkin, I don't want to see you. I want to see a team of the season card. Second ultimate. Nothing. Two ultimates to go. Our 26 packs are coming down to the last two. Hope for some luck. Let's keep one. Why not? Apps, 0 white dots, guys. 0. Like, this is actually really depressing. This is what I saved my packs for. Final ultimate, man. I almost want to save this for tomorrow. Pack luck is so bad now. I don't really want to open this now. I'll actually do that. Let's try something else. It's looking like my pack luck isn't the best right now, so. Let's open this pack tomorrow, so. I'll jump a little forward. Okay, now the team of the season changed. I guess the North American team of the season just froze here for a minute. So, 94 Ehlers, 98 Rysaitel, 96 Rantanen, 96 Panarin, Barkov. These are the guys we had a chance of getting. And we still have one pack. We still have a chance to get these guys. Klimberg, Josi, Hedman as well. I open the last pack tomorrow morning and wish my luck gets better.
Oh, we're back very early the next morning. Oh, but hey, we have one pack left. Let's just open it right away. Let's not longer our pay. Oh, this pack animation got quicker. This is very weird on Xbox. Sometimes this happens. Eichel! Boys! Morning meta works! Don't open the packs late at night. Doesn't work. Eichel, I hope so much that's like Sundin or something. Dude, the 96 Sundin looks ridiculous. Lemmy, I would take 94 Lemmy as well. Nothing else. Okay. I think our GVC team pretty much lies on this freaking Eichel card. Man. Toronto! Sandy, please! 95 Meryl Sittler? That's good, right? That's good? Dude, I thought it was Sandy, man. Three distributor, three speedster, Meryl Sittler. 97 faces. Very freaking nice. That card saved my ass. honestly. One bad thing is that he's 180 cm, so 6 foot, and he doesn't have over 90 skating on his own. Luckily he has speedster as well. Let's go look at our team situation. Not sure if I put Sittler in my lineup. Synergies would be very nice, but I already have distributor active, so it doesn't really make any sense for me to have him. Alright, 469, let's do that.
Alright everyone, I think I got my team build done, so I will talk you through this. I will be able to do this once Sittler sells. This will probably be my final team for the Gaming World Championships. I could get a Hood Champions card from this week as well, so that might change some things, but this is what I'm thinking right now. First line, Ovechkin, Matthews, McDavid, nothing to explain. Ovechkin, Matthews, always been one of my favorite players to play with in NHL games, especially Matthews being the number one player for me for the past 3 years. McDavid, we know what he can do. Second line, MacKinnon, Bergeron, Byfield. First NHL, I've actually enjoyed using MacKinnon. I'm really lucky I got him at the start of this series from an untradeable pack. Will be my second line winger in the GVC. Bergeron, the 90 overall Bergeron, was my best player in the first stage of the GVC qualifiers. I absolutely love Bergeron. I had to have some version of him in my lineup. So, second line center, it is. Byfield still kind of new for me. Just got him from Hood Champions. But he has some size. Every single one of his stats are good. I have high hopes for him. Third line, Bowes. Couturier, Hall, pretty basic, all untradeable. I would say every single one of these players just gets it done. Nothing negative to say about them. Fourth line, Mercier, Tavares, Tkachuk. Bit weirder line, I absolutely love Tavares' card. I just got Tkachuk, haven't been able to play with him yet, and Mercier is here for the synergies. He has surprisingly good of a stats. I bought him for 125,000. With these stats and these synergies, four distributor, two workhorse, I think he's completely worth it. I just need to have him in my lineup to get my synergies active. So there's that. I have no idea how the wingers will play, but it's the fourth line. Fourth line pretty much plays only one shift per period anyways. Then Miller and Doughty. I've always loved Drew Doughty in this game. Miller I can't get right now, of course. Nobody can get him yet, but I can get him before next weekend, that's for sure. Martinez and Chiarot, I've loved playing with both of these guys, so not much to say about these. I think this Martinez was a steal. 300k with these stats and these synergies. 4 spark, 2 howitzer, 2 shutdown. How is this guy only 300,000? I just don't understand. Then third line deeper, Dan and Lidström. Mostly for synergy reasons, but I've had experience with both of them in NHL games. I like them as players. Then Connor Hellebuck in the net, big boy. He's been great so far. I'm playing with champions right now. I'm 10-0, you will see a recap of the champs next week on YouTube. But yeah, great experience with Hellebuck so far. So, this is what I'm thinking for the team. Of course, there still might be slight changes, but this is somewhat what the team will look like. There will not be huge changes. I have every single one of these forwards already bought. But defensive-wise, of course, I don't have Miller yet. I haven't bought Doughty yet. Haven't bought Lidström yet. And haven't bought Dunn yet. I have bought what the goalies bought. So when Sittler sells, I can buy Dunn, Lidström, and Doughty. Then I'm just waiting for Miller for my team to be complete. But everyone, there it is. Thank you so much for watching. I will end this video with last weekend's Champions highlights. Before the GWC knockout games, I will have one more video of next week's Champions. There's flying objects over here. Yeah, so one more Hood Champions rewards and highlights before the final GVC games. And in that video, you will see my 100% final team for the GVC. Because you know the deal, we still could get a 95 overall tradable Hood Champions player. And a bunch of rewards as well. So, I think that's it. If you enjoyed the video... If you enjoyed the content, feel free to subscribe. Have a great day and see you next time. Hey, just one thing. I forgot to explain, I have 5 left-handed defensemen. In this NHL, I don't really think defensive-handedness matters at all. I actually like to run my defenders in their correct sides as well. So left-handed defenders on the left side, right-handed on the right side. And I just overall play better with left-handed defensemen. So I'm completely fine me having 2 left-handed defensemen in the same deeper. Doesn't bother me at all. Alright, on to the highlights.
It's slow. Fireball? Oi.
David. Zetterberg. Zetterberg! Ota. Ai! Spurgeon. Vanmort Ovechkin! Oh my god, Ovi, that's your spot.
There he is. Can't give Ovechkin two chances.
Jaro, 99 slap shot! Chiarot! 79 Deaky! Well, look at him!
Okay, so...
Yeah.